Okay. Bro before Bows. Wait. He's not here. Anyways, I'm just out here. Kenneth's busy doing more important things. I've got the Travertix here, the Traverse with switch weight cams. We've done speed tests with this bow. If you haven't seen those, go and check them out. performs pretty well with some heavy arrows. And anybody that's shot a Traverse knows how stable the platform is, how nice a shooting bow it is. We've just taken in that platform and added a little something to it. Some of you may be wondering how accurate it is. So I'm going to go ahead and shoot some arrows and we'll show how accurate this bow can be. We'll get to shooting.
So we're gonna go down here and see what we got, switching to the phone. All right, so, as you can see, we got a pretty tight group there. I was holding a little bit low, but it looks like we've got a pretty tight group. One of them went kind of through the target back here. I told you I was punched out. So, does this answer the question? Can a Frankenbow Travertix be accurate? 40 yards. I think so.